Hello children, how are you? I hope you all are well at your home. So what's the date today? It's 20th May 2020. And in our last video, we have learned number name from 1 to 5. So today we will learn from 6 to 10. For this, I am having some vegetables. So we will count the vegetables and write the number and their names. So I will start with tomatoes. So I am having tomatoes. I will count these tomatoes. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So how many tomatoes I am having? I am having 6 tomatoes. Once again, see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I am having 6 tomatoes. So I am writing here 6, and the number name of 6 is S I X. S I X, 6. Now turn off next vegetable. So I am having potatoes. I am counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So how many potatoes I am having? I am having 7 potatoes. Once again I am counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I am writing here 7. So the number name is 7 of 7 is S E V E N 7. Now once again I am taking the vegetables. So here I am having some lemons. So I am counting lemons. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So how many lemons I am having? I am having 8 lemons. So once again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I am having 8 lemons. So here I am writing 8, and the 8 numbers name is E I G H T 8. So once again I am having this vegetable tray. So this time I am having some chilies. Chili aap log jante na, green chili, hari mirchi. So I am counting these green chilies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So I am having 9 chilies. Once again I am counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So I am writing 9. And the number name of 9 is N I N E. 9. Now, last time I am taking this vegetable tray, and this time I am having lady fingers. So, see, I am counting the lady fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, how many lady fingers I am having? I am having 10 lady fingers. Once again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So, I am having 10 lady fingers. And I am writing here 10. So, what is the spelling of 10? T E N. 10. So, once again we are repeating. Okay. So, 6. S I X. 6. 7. S E V E N. 7. 8. E I G H T. 8. 9. N I N E. 9. And 10. T E N 10. Bye bye.